while we did in Tiana. He's going to be the one and the apostle to be the Holy Spirit. We met the Lord with this beautiful plan towards him with this just smile. You are waiting this great day. Together with all the world here, with the priest, we pray, God may bring you to the soul, but the child of God, wherever she goes, she spread that aroma of Christ by saying what beautiful is this, that she become a wonderful sign of God's love, forgiveness, and blessings. Trusting in God's love and mercy, even all your religions, we begin to support you this. Thank you, Lord, for the gift of Tiana, please honor us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit,
amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us go to mind all of our sin services and thus honor and bless you. My goodness,
to an almighty God, and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done, and in what I have yet to do, through my fault, through my fault, through my most grievous fault. Therefore I ask the sympathy of the Virgin, all the angels and saints, and I to you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
May you Lord, have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Oh. come to me, but you even do it.
Yeah.
What do you ask of God's church for the other?
Ask.
You have asked to have the time to be baptized. In doing so, you are accepting that the responsibility of praying for is the practice of faith. It will be your duty to bring the Lord, to keep God's commandments as Christ's churches by loving God and our neighbor. Do you clearly understand what you are indicating? Are you ready to get these parents of this time in their duty as Christian parents? Diana, the Christian community welcomes you with great joy. In its name, I claim you for Christ our Savior by the sign of the cross. I now place the cross on your forehead and invite your parents and grandparents to be born safe.
First reading, a reading from the Acts of the Apostles, chapter 6, verses 1 to 7. In those days, when the disciples were increasing in number, a complaint by the Hellenists arose against the Hebrews, because their widows were being neglected in the daily distribution. And the 12 summoned the full number of disciples and said, "It is not right that we should give up preaching the word of God to serve tables. Therefore, brothers, pick out from among you 7 men of good repute, full of the Spirit and of wisdom, whom we will appoint to this duty. But we will devote ourselves to prayer and up to the ministry of the word." And what they said pleased the whole gathering, and they chose Stephen, a man full of faith and of the Holy Spirit, and Philip, and Prochorus, and Nicanor, and Timon, and Parmenius, and Nicholas, a proselyte of Antioch. These they set before the apostles, and they prayed and laid their hands on them. And the word of God continued to increase, and the number of the disciples multiplied greatly in Jerusalem, and a great many of the priests became obedient up to the faith. The word of the Lord.
Thank you. Second reading. A reading from the letter of Peter, chapter 2, verses 4 to 9. Beloved, as you come to him, a living stone rejected by men, but in the sight of God, chosen and precious, you yourself, like living stone, are being built up as a spiritual house to be a holy priesthood, to offer spiritual sacrifices acceptable to God through Jesus Christ. For it stands in Scripture, "Behold, I am lying in Zion a stone, a cornerstone chosen and precious, and whoever believes in him will not be put to shame. So the honor is for you who believe, but for those who do not believe, the stone that the builder rejected has become the cornerstone, and a stone of stumbling and a rock of offense. They stumble because they disobey the word, as they were this time to do. But you are a chosen race, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a people for his own possession, that you may proclaim the excellencies for him of him who called you out of darkness into his marvelous light." The word of the Lord. Please stand for the gospel acclamation.
Be with you.
The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. John. Gospel of St. John, chapter 14, verse 1. In those days, Jesus said to his disciples, "Let not your hearts be troubled. Believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many rooms. If it were not so, would I have told you that I go to prepare a place for you? And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and will take you to myself, that where I am, you may be also. And you know the way to where I am going." So said to him, "Lord, believe me that I am the Father and the Father is in me, for there is
is praying for Diana Gilder, full of grace.
The Lord is with you.
Blessed are you
among women.
And blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners. Now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
We offer Diana's parents. Hail Mary.
Full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women. And blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary,
Mother of God, pray for us sinners.
We pray for Diana's grandparents. Hail Mary.
Full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy
Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners. Now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
We pray for all those who are associated with Diana. Hail Mary.
Full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy
Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners. Now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
We pray for all our special mentions. Hail Mary.
Full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy
Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners. Now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
We pray for the good weather. Hail Mary.
Full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
We pray for all those people from Manipur, the victims of the Kamina clash. Hail Mary.
Full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
We pray for all those people who ask our prayers. Hail Mary.
Full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
We pray for all those intentions. Hail Mary.
Full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Be with this
Mary along the way.
Thank you.
we are giving us some to operate and some problem is there. All these study centers are very good that we will offer. Or maybe sometimes some study centers, sorry, last year when I celebrated the Paschal feast, very easily, I said maybe it's God's plan, it's not worried. Then why was here? I got various disciplines. And then we can Father, some of these are good enough. All of you, all these study centers cooperate with Diana.
At the outset, express my appreciation and gratitude and congratulations to the parents, Jovin and Benjamin Joseph, as they have brought hope into the world, beautiful child name of Gianna, right? So, let's thank God. What is beautiful child is a reflection of God, how God is and how much God loves us. Thank you. Today's gospel is something very beautiful, which is very apt for us today in the context of what's happening in India and around the world. Are you troubled? Is there anyone who is not troubled in this world? Whether it's a president or a prime minister, whether it's a king or a queen, whether it's a principal of a school or a student or a pupil, a father or a mother, every one of us is troubled at times. When things do not happen as we expect it to happen. So the moment you see something contrary happening, we are afraid. Why? So that is the trouble. Today we give an example of what's happening in Manipur. In Manipur, the last couple of days, number of churches have been burned down. A very many number of villages have been completely burned down. People have been killed. So for them, it's a big troubled moment. They are more troubled than we are. We hope that something good happens sooner. We pray this morning and read a paper that says that the chief minister of Manipur is called for all party meeting in order to establish peace in the beautiful state of Manipur. Whoever has been the root cause of the trouble, the burning, the destruction, God bless them because we need peace. Look at the way our visitors in Delhi, Jagannath Mandir, where they have been sitting for the last 10 days. They are also troubled. Why? Because they are abused by none other than so-called the president of the Residents Association. Can you imagine
It is like, you know, someone is frustrated with himself is in love, he is happy. And that's what the people who are sitting at Chandra Mandir are fighting for their rights. They are also troubled, so much so that these women, our wrestlers, are looking for some sort of settlement, and what they demand is the president of the association be jailed. I'm not here to condemn, I'm not here to praise, but I'm just stating the trouble that's going on in the lives of these wrestlers who brought laurels to our country by getting multiple medals, gold and silver. They go to the international arena, which is Sudan. In Sudan, for the last couple of days, lots and lots of people have been killed. There were two friends. First, and today they become enemies, fighting against each other. If you remember well, some years now, the leaders of Sudan went to a Pope in Rome to meet him. You know what did the Pope do? I don't know if you remember. The Pope, for the first time, bent down, knelt in front of the leaders, kissed their feet, and he requested them to bring peace. It has not worked. It has really troubled the people of Sudan, the South Africa, the North of the West of Africa. And today so many hundreds of Indian workers have been deported. They are caught by the Indian Air Force, not sitting on a beautiful chair in the plane, but sitting and squatting in the Air Force plane. What a misery, my dear friends. Their hearts are troubled, their families are troubled, our India also is troubled. Now what is the answer? What is why we are troubled? Because something that is affecting me, affecting you, or affecting the society. The moment the fear comes in, and I am troubled. When I am troubled, I'm looking for some help. I'm looking. Somebody will come to my help. Somebody will solve my problem. That's the way all of us are looking at. And Jesus says in the gospel, I'm going away. You will be troubled. You will be troubled. And then he is concerned. And the conversation goes on with his disciples. And the disciples ask, where are you going? Oh, you do not know where I am going. So if you do not know the way where Jesus is going, and then the disciples ask, how can we follow your way? For which Jesus says, I am the way, I am the truth, and I am the life. What does it mean, my dear friends? Today, Jesus alone can be the way, the truth, and the life. Let me give an example of the way. It's about Billy Graham, a famous evangelist preacher. And this is a man who died. Very famous in America. I think in the Protestant area, they are very much aware of Billy Graham. So this man became a famous preacher in the United States and elsewhere too. But in the initial stage, this man spoke to the religious, preached to the people, called them for the preaching. And so he was doing that type of work. So one day he went to a small little town. And then after preaching there, he had to write letters inviting the people, come, I'm going to preach. It's not like today, when we have all the digital things like WhatsApp and Twitter and Facebook and telephone and mobile. They never had. So the only way of communication was writing letters. So he began to write small messages. messages, inviting the people to attend. But then the letters had to be posted. So when the time came for him to post the letters, he did not know where the post office was. So he began to walk. As he was walking, there was a little boy, the sweet boy. And so this preacher asked the young boy, "Hey, can you tell me where is the post office?" So this boy, EQ, is directly posted this way, and then you reach.
Very well.
Then afterwards, the preacher asked this boy, "Hey, this evening I'm going to preach in the church about how to go to heaven. How to go to heaven." So this boy immediately said, "Sir, you don't know how to go to the post office. How do you know the way to go to heaven? What is it easy?" So he had a good laugh, and in one of his preachings, he narrated this incident as a beautiful example for us that we have so many ways. If I have reached Oakland, I can go to metro, I can go by the water, I can go by caravans. So there are so many ways. And so much so we get confused. The only way that we are presented with is the Jesus way. What is Jesus way? The way that he was born. The way that he preached. The way that he suffered. The way he died. The way he was buried, and the way that he rose, and the way that he was appearing again and again to different disciples to prove that I am alive. And then at the end of the body he said, "Go out into the whole world, baptize them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit." That commandment he gave to his disciples. Go into the world to baptize in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Today, that's what we are going to do. The commandment that Jesus gave 2,000 years ago are still active today. No baptism can be done in anyone's name. Neither the Prime Minister, nor the President, nor the King and Queen, nor the new King will be coordinated here in England, or the President of the United States Biden. No. But we can baptize someone only in the name of Jesus, only in the name of the Father, and only in the name of the Spirit. Only then it becomes the way. So therefore, Jesus says, if you want to follow me, take up your cross, come after me. You must listen, you must love him, you must follow his path. Otherwise, we cannot enter into heaven. Therefore, my dear friends, every baptism is a reminder to us. Rather than say, every birth of a child is a reminder to us that God truly loves you and me. And secondly, every baptism is a reminder that one day we have reached heaven. There is no other way except following the path of Jesus. Because he has shown the best of way. It's not that our religious don't have a way. It's not that our religious people have not come to heaven. All of us go to heaven. But the best way, as the Second Vatican Council says, the best way is Jesus' way. Because he came to love us, to die for us, and to raise up into glory. So my dear friends, today we also heard a beautiful statement what Jesus said, "I am the way, I am the truth, and I am the life." He gives us life. How does he give life? It's the Eucharist. At the breaking of the bread, the blood that is shed, and at the same time, by listening to his word. The word is life. The word gives us life. The word takes us to that eternal kingdom. So trusting in God's love and mercy, we entrust
Especially for both the grandfathers of Gianna, that they may shine their light upon her, guide her and shower their blessings over her always. Let us pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, We pray for expecting mothers and parents hoping for a baby, that their dreams of a healthy child may become a reality. Let us pray.
Lord,
we pray for all those who are present here today, family, friends, and relatives, that we may live as your children and you may bless us all with your abundant peace. Let us pray.
Let us seek the intercession of all saints, our response will be, pray for us. Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Saint Peter and Saint Paul,
pray for us.
Saint Gianna,
pray for us.
All holy men and women,
pray for us.
Yeah.
I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The God of all and the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ has freed you from sin. Now brought you to new life through the water and the Holy Spirit. Now we announce you with the prism of salvation, so that united with these people, you may remain forever a member of Christ for his peace. Parents and guardians, this light is entrusted to you to be kept burning bright. This child of yours has been enlightened by Christ. She is to hope always, a child of the light. May she keep the flame of faith alive in her heart. When the Lord comes, may she go and meet him. For we the saints in the heavenly kingdom.
Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, you made the deaf hear and the dumb speak. May it soon touch your ears to receive his word and your mouth to proclaim his faith to praise the glory of God the Father.
Amen.
Thank you. who makes me give it in the sacrifice, that we as partakers of the one supreme world, grant me quick, that as I come to know your truth, we may make it ours by your holy welfare, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Give your hearts to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just. Our duty and our salvation. I call thanks to obey you, O Lord. But it is time. Above all, to love you for the Lord. When Christ the Apostle has been sacrificed. Through him, the children of light rise to eternal life, and the voice of the heavenly kingdom are thrown open to the faithful. For his death is our ransom from death, and his rising the light of death assistant. Therefore, all to be constant joy, he will learn to the people, he accepts to give praise, and even the heavenly powers of the angelic host sing together the unending of your praise as they partake. the bread of life and the gems of salvation. Give thanks for your glorious glory to be used and ministered. Humbly, that not giving of the body and the Christ, we may be gathered in one where we
may God along with us spread throughout the world and give him the blessing of charity, grant us our Lord, which are thankful for God, and all that has been.
We also pray for Gianna, who has been baptized and made a member of the Catholic Church, that he may be a proud of her, as she has been accepted into the Church as a member. And we also praise and thank the Lord for the gift of the parents and for whom they are blessed with this child, and the grandparents and all the people. Continue to bless this newborn family with the child. God may cherish every moment of their life as they grow together, as they love each other, as they shine by their own kind and attention for each other. May Mother also allow me our brothers and sisters, particularly the grandfathers who are of the child who are no more with us. Please, Lord, we want to remember them today, and they would have been much more happier if they were here. But they are united with you and may they bless me with this child. And also to have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, may all the divine give mercy, welcome them into the light of your grace. Have mercy on all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, the spouse of Joseph, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints and all the holy men and women of God, who are continued throughout the ages, we may better to be for his eternal life, and we praise and glorify you to your Son, Jesus Christ.
peace are ye. My peace are ye. Look not on the sins, but on the faith of your truth. And reach the brother, peace and beauty in your spirit. Will you unbring for your head?
Amen.
The peace of the symbol be always with you.
And in your spirit.
It's always with you.
words. Graciously, we present your people before you, Lord, and lead those who are with you with heavenly instruments. To pass on the long ways to the newness of life, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go and announce the gospel of the Lord.
Look, he is living with truth and love. That is our purpose.